Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I will be doing up a makeup tutorial perfectly for those who are working from home or either they are going to their offices. So yeah, let's get started. For the first product I will be taking up this Take Quirky primer. It is a beautiful silicon based primer, affordable too, and it is perfect for those who have normal to combination skin. I won't recommend it for oily skin people simply because of the fact that it do not mattify your face to that extent, and oily skin people do need more mattifying products. So yep. After making the primer sit for a while, I will be using the foundation, and for it I will be taking up the Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation in the shade Classic Beige. It is a beautiful medium to full coverage foundation and you can build it up as per your requirements, and I will be blending it with the help of the Colourbar Beauty Blender. It is so beautiful and it really blends out the product really well. So after my base is done, I will be using this Lakme Rose powder in the shade Soft Pink, and since it's a loose powder, I would suggest you all that don't pick up this product with the help of any kind of a brush. Rather, you use a damp beauty blender, and I will be putting it up on my face and later I will be blending it. I don't want to bake, so I will be blending it simultaneously. So after my loose powder, I will be using this Chameleon Cosmetics Key Eyebrow Pencil, and it is a beautifully pigmented eyebrow pencil, and I had already made a tutorial on how to do your eyebrows, and if you hadn't watched it then please do watch it. And yeah, I will be making the eyebrows and then later with the help of a spoolie I will be blending the product. Now it's time for contouring, and I will be using this Morphe palette for my contour, and I will be picking up the shade that I'm showing for my contouring. And I had learnt a new technique of contouring. Please let me know that if you want to see that, because it do makes my face look more even and more sculpted. So yeah. And after my contour I'll be using Wet n Wild Pearlescent Pink blush on. It is a beautiful pink color, perfect for the rosy cheeks you want. Now I will be using Bella Vasteki Black Kajal Pencil, and it is a beautiful pigmented affordable kajal pencil, and I will be tight lining it, and also I will be putting it up on my lid closer to my eyelashes because I want to smudge out the kajal. Now with the help of a smudger brush I will be smudging out the kajal that I had put on. Now for my mascara, I will be using Lakme Iconic Curling Mascara, and it is a beautiful mascara, waterproof mascara, perfect for the summer eyes. So yeah, for the final step I will be using this Darling Isabella Key Bold Brown Royalty Lipstick. It is so good, and it is such a beautiful matte brown color, and you can purchase these lipsticks from Purple app. These are super affordable and so pigmented, and it really works well on the lips. So yeah, that was all about today's video. I hope you had enjoyed watching it, and please let me know your suggestions in the comments, and also subscribe to my channel, hit the little notification bell. Also, like this video, share it with your friends and families, and follow me on my Instagram account. So, yeah, see you super soon in my next video. Till then, bye. Take care.